Systematic culling does have its issues, though. Simple population dynamics means that you can kill thousands of a species, and because there is now less competition for resources, there are now more resources like food and shelter available for the new animals being born. So you wipe out thousands of a population, which then just leaves more growth for a future population, thus increasing the population to a higher number than if you just left it alone in the first place.